คิดมีวายกังวลให้มุนหรือไทยมองอาจมวลนิดไรคนสนิทถูกเคียงครองลงไหลมาปองคนตันถ้าเรื่องอาจจะพี่โดนในโลกบาปกรรมคงมีจะเป็นระดมท้องฟ้าสายันตะวันลืมแสงรักนับวันจะเตือนให้ใจต้องคืนโทษอาเพียงลมฟ้าคงยิ่งหนือยิ่งตรองตรองชีวิตพระทมพระรอมากรบจันทร์เจ็มฟ้านะพาพองเฝ้ามองให้ดื่มสุขปิญญาสักวันบุญมาชะตาดีนกม้อยคอยบินมาเดียวดาคิดนี่ไว้กังวลให้มนหรือไทยมองขาดมนมิตรไร้คนสนิทผู้เคียงครองลงไหลมาปองคนประณีถ้าเรือนเลื่อนพักกินหลับนอนถ้าจะดีดอน
Yeah. Good afternoon. Oh, wow. My face is bad. Again, good afternoon, my American folk. Just today, I want to emphasize about what should happen tomorrow. That's one thing that I really confirm or confirmation that if something would happen at the North America continental, it will not come from our sun.Exactly, not from our sun, be something else. But I don't have enough time to dig more information. I keep tracking on my mobile phone almost 30 days. After I checked the pathway of the moon, it a little bit different between three size organizations, including NASA, about the angle, about the latitude and longitude in each state. Of course, FEMA had made an order for the full alert. Even the Navy, Air Force, and Army, and many states that we call National Guard to stand by for whatever would happen. Just keep in mind that if the moon has influence to the water level, right? At the full moon, the water will rise up. The dark moon is going lower. So in this area, after I check to the carbon monoxide, nitro oxide and carbon oxide, I found that in each of the United States, there are a lot of sulfur dioxide. So in the past 7 days, there are so many earthquakes in this area, like even small one, they don't make the report yet. But definitely, the earth in this area must be cracked as a hole or as a pinpoint, something like that, and allow the carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide up to the air. Not because of the industrial, okay? Illinois up here, right? Most of the heavy industrial at the north nearby the Great Lake, but not in Louisiana, not in the Florida or nearby the Texas. And this gas not come from the fuel from the petrol. It means the theory, when the moon pass over this area, okay, its gravity might be suck magma up to put the earth crust, and it might get an earthquake or be something leak the gas or the steam. Many things can happen. And at that time, if the energy from the back, you may see the nibiru, the tamia, the whatever you say that, it might be get some effect for the electromagnetic. Of course, you might get a big earthquake. But I believe that if it will be the big earthquake, should not overshoot something. No harm, no concern, okay? Had involved about this thing. This is a nature phenomena, but only not from our sun. When you check to energy, okay? About right now, only a few minutes, before I make the live, the strong solar wind is about 600 something. Then I drop down. You can get the arrow, okay? The arrow that from the back, okay, point to the earth. Point to the earth. It's not good. Right now, it calmed down. But before that, about 10 minutes ago, it's a big energy that hit earth. See that my system is not too good. I cannot adjust anything else more than I did. Look at the cross or the speed right here. So something far behind might affect our earth. But don't forget that it's far behind. But the solar eclipse is at the daytime. Therefore, the energy in the back should be harmful earth at night. It's my time, it's not your time. So I don't know what will happen tomorrow, but maybe they make some story or they make up something. That's one thing that I had a crew and some data from my friend, who they are the secret service, something like that, from Israel and from the state, even from the United Kingdom. It might be some terrorist attack, or even Iran may fire some tactic look to Israel. So they have a full alert for those things. You can see that nothing from our sun, nothing from the dark. So don't worry too much about tomorrow, but you have to stock your food, right? Stock your food, your water, your energy in case something happen, because it's strong energy from the back, okay? Still pour into our earth core, and it might click something to happen. Can see that the area is area, nothing much. And when I check to the earth magnetic field at the north and the south, it still look okay. Not really bad. But I don't know your government had a plan to do something over there or not. It may be something like that. Tonight in your area you may see some aurora, okay? But that's energy not come from our sun, not from the corona hole. You can see that? Nothing from the sun in this area. Even the density of the proton is still not much. Most of the pressure in the back, not up the front. So the solar eclipse will happen in the daytime. So basically, in theory, it should not affect the United States at all. And most temperature nearby Mexico, yeah, Texas and New Mexico, very hot, but on the east, not very hot. So I cannot find any lesson that it should have a big earthquake. And forget the pole ship, not pole ship within this year. The jet stream is weird weather. Maybe you have to worry about the heavy rain more than the huge earthquake. The earthquake may happen, but again, the maximum should not about 6 meter scale. It should be extreme weather. I don't know why NASA spent so much money, $1 billion, okay, for this event. $1 billion. They use the rocket, they use about 4 or 5 aeroplanes to check this phenomena. Must be something that they want us to know. Nothing from our sun. Even tomorrow, even because the huge solar flare by X5 or X10, again, it should have at least 30 hours to reach the Earth. So again, if it happens tomorrow, it should hit Earth on April 9 or 10. Not tomorrow, not April 8. I still see nothing from our sun to harm our earth tomorrow during the solar eclipse. You can look at this graph by yourself. Sun energy very poor. It lower than C level at the B and A, and 3 day with the 3 sinkhole, okay, energy drop down like this. Again, April 8, not really energy, to hit Earth that can create the huge earthquake or the huge what be the disaster. You need something about the politics, about the victory. What do you feel? As Beneficent say, every morning, eyes open, no fear. Just prepare everything for good. With star alignment, not really star alignment. Nothing move at the ocean. And tomorrow I shall keep monitoring about the energy from the back and energy from the sun. Together we strong. God heal you all. Bye bye.